the light of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
The light of Christ.
Thanks be to God.
Spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of counsel and inward strength, the spirit of knowledge and true godliness, and let their delight in the fear of the Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Gave your only begotten Son to the death of the cross, and by his glorious resurrection have delivered us from the power of our enemy. Grant us to die daily to sin, that we may live forevermore, live with him in the joy of his risen life, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Friends, we're going to give out the candles again, for the second time, of course, because our candidates were given their candles last night. We're not being cheap by reusing old ones. They've been used before, they have been, but just last night.
Maybe anyone's getting the pastoral candle
and then hand it out to our candidates. And then our candidates, when they've received the lights after the blessing, do you know, ask him, we're going to go for a procession outside, and then I'm going to do some selfies. And then if anyone wants to come outside and take lots of photographs of our fabulous candidates, because they're a fabulous bunch and they're worth taking photographs of, then I strongly recommend you go outside with your cameras. Is that right, Julie? Is that right? Brilliant. It's a glorious day, my sisters and brothers. Easter is a glorious time of year. My prayer is that God will be with you and meet you in your places of deepest need. Can I say a really big thank you to our fabulous choir for leading us in such wonderful music? To our music team, can we give them a big round of applause? With the saints in light, you have now received the light of Christ. Walk in this light for the days of your life. Together, shine.